In this video tutorial, I will show you how to digitize in QGIS. So let's start. Now first of all, you have to open a rectified image here. Now go to add raster layer, click on it. Now just browse the data, open the rectified image. So this is the rectified image. You can see in here the coordinate of this image. Now you have to create a vector layer. So the digitization is the process to convert the raster layer into a vector layer in just point, line and polygon. So this is a boundary map. So we have to digitize this map in a polygon. Now first we have to create a shape file. For creating a shape file, go to layer, then create layer, then new shape file layer. The file name, give the file name, and this is the browse. Okay, now creating a new folder. Writing as a polygon. Okay. This is a save file. You can see a .shv. Now click on save. Then select the geometry type. So this is a point, line, and polygon. Now point is used for, like you can say the spot height, you can say the if there is any capital in Indian state, so they can use the line for rail or road or river. So this is a boundary map, so we use the polygon features. Okay, we are selecting the polygon features. Then you have to give the projection, that is a WGS84. Okay, this is the projection, then just click on OK. Then you can add a new field, like you can say that is district name. Okay. Then select the type, that is text. Then just click on add field list. If you want to add any other attributes, then you can do this at the same. Okay, now just click on OK. So you can see the save file layer in here. Okay, for digitization you have to select this polygon. Now just click on toggle editing. Okay, then just click on add polygon. Now you digitize. I'm digitizing the Kolkata. Okay. When you end the polygon, just right click on it, give the ID. Name it, that is Kolkata, and just click on OK. So this is the Kolkata. Now I'm digitizing the second features, that is Howrah. For you can see there is a common portion of Kolkata and Howrah. This is a snapping toolbar. If you don't have the snapping toolbar, just right click on here. You can see the snapping toolbar. You can check this. Okay. Now I'm enable the snapping. Then enable the tracing. Okay. Now just click on first position you want to digitize, and then click on the last. Okay, so it already traced this portion of the save file or boundary. Okay, now you digitize the another district. If you have any mistake on here or digitization, just click on backspace. Okay, so for digitization, first you have to zoom in as much as possible for the precision of the data. When you end your polygon, just right click on it, give the ID and give the name. Okay, so I digitize the second district also. So if there is any problem in a vertex, just click on the vertex tool and click the vertex that is problematic. Just double click on it and press the click button and move anywhere that you want and just release the finger. So it can move the vertex. Or if you want to add new vertex, just middle of two vertex, just double click on here. Okay, and move where you want to add the new vertex and release your finger. You can see a new vertex are created. So by this process you can digitize all the boundary layer. I'm digitizing the third layer. For the common area, just click on here. Click the polygon. Snapping tool is on. Click here and just click on this here. So it digitizes this common portion. Okay, now zoom it and digitize. Right click on here and go to the open attribute table. You can see the attribute of the digitized data. Okay, I'm digitizing three districts of West Bengal map. If you want to change the color of this area, just right click on it, go to properties. If you want a different color, just click on categories, give the district name, symbol, you don't want the random color, you can choose. This is a random color, go to classify, right click on it, you can remove, then click on apply. Okay, so the color is changed. Okay, so by this process you can digitize in point, line or polygon. Okay, thank you for watching this video. See you in the next one.